There's a little pile. And there's one. And there's one, two more. Piles of poo. Well, this one spot. What you do is you get you a stick and you poke around a little bit in it. It almost looks like human poo. Ain't got much of a smell to it. Might be a little bit older poo. But I ain't gonna keep it. What would be the point? Have you turned into the DNA? I'm saying they're either going to say, well, that's from a coyote or bobcat or what have you, or they're going to say, well, that's from an unknown critter and we ain't going to speak about it no more. Now, just because you get on YouTube and you talk a lot of crap, just don't make you a crap expert.